trying is the first step to failure. That's probably not a motto you want to live your life by, but all too often it's true in the Agile world. But why? Studies clearly show that Agile can help reduce costs, speed time to market, and improve quality. Still, in 2013, many organizations will continue to fall short in realizing the Agile promise. Among the reasons are that the professionals assigned to Agile projects simply aren't trained in its use, and organizations are not culturally ready to embrace its principles. You can't just train a few Scrum Masters and call it a day. The Scrum team, including developers, testers, and product owners, need to know how the method works. In particular, the organizations need to understand how they can help break down the cultural barriers to adoption. It is critical for the adoption of Agile.